So, hello, my name is Dario, and my business that I just recently changed, it's about basically being a writer and marketing myself as a writer. So I will have four lines of business that my work. One is has to do with tarot readings and blogging about tarot. The other one is regular blog, like essays on different subjects I'm interested in. The other one is like a book that we could say I already start writing, but it's like on the process while I'm here, like it's happening every day. And creating some content for tarot classes and astrology classes, like basic stuff, which I can sell or do workshops or something. And then, so my startup cost is not very high actually. So it's around $3,000, and I need another $4,000 for equipment and cost. I need a new cell phone. I need some computer, like more powerful, $1,000 for if something goes wrong. Maybe a new desk, 200, yeah, whatever. And then I have, yeah, like basic ones. Because for writing you don't need much, realistically. So it'll be mainly my webpage, which is $250 a year, the registration for my bicycle that I can, it's personal cost, but I can put it there. Phone connection, internet connection, computer software, training for myself, doing courses, assisting to events, and those kind of things. Some materials, paper, pens, vehicle again, office supplies, big amounts, painting, yeah, it's not much really. So, my profit and loss. So initially I will be not making money the first 3 years, but then I expect to start earning more than I should be. Like my main cost is wages. Like if I'm going to live on this, I'm just, and I make it like, it's really cheap, like 1,000 a month is like nothing, you know? But let's say that after 4 years, I can make some money if I do 18,000.